The jury indicts a driver for causing a crash that injured a local deputy and his family. Stephanie Davidson faces charges including aggravated vehicular assault and driving under the influence. Her pickup truck crossed the center line on Grandin Road in Hamilton Township the morning of November 3rd. It hit a Land Rover carrying the family of Warren County Deputy Brent Whaley. The deputy had minor injuries, but his wife and two children were seriously hurt, as was Davidson.